Okay. So that's it. That's this is all the code that you need to create your first Dragonfly extension. So it's not very difficult to do some user extension, some user features. So if you see anything that you want to do, it's not very difficult. And since now you guys know a bit of Python and you have access to our developer documentation, you should be able to do anything and almost anything with Dragonfly. And if you need help developing your plugins, we can always help you. Just send us an email and we'll be more than happy to help you out. So if I just restart Dragonfly, everything should be working as expected. Since it's a bit slow, maybe I'll run it without the debug, just so that you are not waiting. Debug and stop this one.
Is it different starting from the PyCharm than the regular startup from the
The difference between starting from here and starting from like PyCharm this way? Like this way, you mean?
Start Dragonfly from the PyCharm or start Dragonfly regularly?
There shouldn't be any. There's some small differences. In terms of performance, there's none. But the main difference is when you started from PyCharm or Python, you don't have the splash screen.
Mm-hmm.
Right now, the infinite toolbox doesn't work because there's a bug with Qt.
Mm-hmm.
And the other thing is when you started from Python, you can use the Python debugger. Mm-hmm. So that's the main differences.
Yes, I found this computer has no problem to start Dragonfly regularly, but with PyCharm it always has some error with the video card.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I have that too on my other laptop. Rosa has it and Kim has it, so I am not sure. I want to look into and understand what's different. But yeah, there shouldn't be any differences. So that's why I don't know why it's not working. So for now, yes to this. So now if I load my data sets and go to MPR views, select my data set, I can now move my legend, right click on it, synchronize position of all views, and now it's the same for all four. So pretty easy and solves a user request. Okay. All right. So.